My center's open for 12 hours, and there are children that are 6 weeks old that are there for 12 hours because their parents are traveling so long on the roads that they don't have time with their families. It will bring families together. We will have quality family time instead of, you know, little bits here and there. And it's for our families. This is for the children. This is for the future.
Honolulu and Hawaii's way of life truly is incumbent upon us providing the resources that all of our community members need to thrive. And in order to make Kapolei and East Honolulu the place that it needs to be, we have to support the development of a transit system, of a rapid transit system. And that's why rail is so critical.
There's a lot of discussion about the overall cost of the rail. And I think people, once they see the rail and they see what happens around it and the development that happens around it, the overall benefit to the community is going to far outweigh the initial cost of the rail. The development that is going to be made possible surrounding the rail is going to be multiplied 10 times over. So I think it's a good concern to have as far as the cost, but I think overall it's going to be definitely worth it.